All right, y'all. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to bump fire. For those of you who don't know how to bump fire, what bump firing is, essentially you pull the trigger and you just kind of let your finger stay in place and the hand guard you hold forward. A better tip, put your thumb in your belt loop. All right, and I'm about to go hot, taking it off safety. Watch and learn. Did I load it? Yes, sir. All right, belt loop and let it do the work. Just like that. Easy peasy.